Have you ever seen a robot that moves and acts like a human? It's not science fiction anymore. Thanks to advancements in artificial intelligence, AI, and robotics, machines are now capable of mimicking human behavior. Humanoid robots are designed to look and move like humans. They have sensors that allow them to detect and respond to their environment, and they can perform a variety of tasks, from simple to complex. In manufacturing, robots are used to assemble products with precision and speed. They can work around the clock without getting tired or making mistakes. Robots can also assist people with disabilities by performing tasks that they might find difficult or impossible to do on their own. For example, some robots can help people with mobility issues to stand, walk, or climb stairs. In education, robots are being used to teach children programming and problem-solving skills. They can provide personalized feedback and guidance, and they can adapt to each child's learning style. In healthcare, robots are being used to perform surgery with greater precision and accuracy. They can also assist doctors with diagnosis and treatment planning. But robots are not just tools. They are also capable of interacting with people in social and emotional ways. They can recognize facial expressions, tone of voice, and other nonverbal cues, and respond appropriately. In sports, robots are being developed to compete against humans in games like soccer. These robots use AI to make decisions and strategize, just like human players. Despite their capabilities, robots still have limitations. They are not yet capable of replicating all aspects of human behavior, such as creativity, intuition, and empathy. However, robots and humans can work together to achieve even greater things. By combining the strengths of both, we can create a better future for all. So, the next time you see a robot that looks and moves like a human, remember that it's not just a machine. It's a reflection of our own capabilities and aspirations.